Hello， 大家好，我是微微。我们今天要继续来玩《刺客教条：黑旗》。我已经大概半年没有玩这游戏了，因为我都在玩别的，玩他的。我们现在就来玩吧。啊，你怎么霸开？一波一波的，没事吧？喂，你没事吧？好，你没事。啊，你又有事？好吧，不理你。来吧，解清任务，我们就快把主线玩完了。诸行皆可，
Jesus, Eddie, what the hell happened here?
You happened here, Edward. The damage you caused 6 years ago has not been undone.
I'm not an easy man to call a friend, am I?Is that why you're here?
To fight beside a man so driven by personal gain and glory is a hard thing, Edward. And I have come to feel the assassins and their creed a more honorable course. Have I been unfair?
No. For years I've been rushing around taking whatever I fancied, not giving a tinker's curse for those I hurt. And yet here I am, with riches and a reputation.Feeling no wiser than when I left home. Yet when I turn around, look at the course I've run. There's not a man or woman that I love left standing beside me.
There is time to make amends, Captain Kenway.
Mary. Before she died, she asked me to do good by her. To sort out the mess I made. Can you help me?
我们要来赎罪了。
Mary was fond of you, Edward. She saw something in your bearing that gave her hope you might one day fight with us.
Aye. She told me.
And what do you think of our creed?
It's hard to say. For if nothing is true, then why believe anything? And if everything is permitted, why not chase every desire?
Why, indeed.
It might be that this idea is only the beginning of wisdom, not its final form.
That's quite a step up from the Edward I met here many years ago. So what do you think?
It'll take some getting used to.
What the hell?
The second attack this month, I should have moved this village long ago.
I brought all this upon you years ago, but I will stand by you now.
It will take more than a few favors to call yourself a true assassin, Edward.
One thing at a time, mate.
Shenbiao, 配有致命爪刀的武器，位于目标上方按 F 以上暗杀。当位于目标上方的按住 FB 都。AWDS 暗杀并绞死他，反正就是吊死人的东西。瞄准敌人 VRF 并将他们拖向你，然后按 F， 然后按左键袭击他。OK， 来吧，来我们看一下他希望我们做到什么事。次要目标，神标吊起守卫两个，神标拉定守卫三个，很好。我们来实际体验看看。我爬到树上。带走爬到树上，这里。哦哦，走这边。 要走掉桥 What the hell?他怎么吊起来啦？是我不会吊吗？我想吊你，让我吊一个，拜托。哎，别推我，我。靠三小我受不了了我要开杀等一下这掉要怎么掉我想要吊人，让我吊人。拉近是可以了，可是为什么不能掉？是因为，哦，可能我要再按滑鼠吧。啊，哦。哎，妈，死队长！你以为你叫他打死我？都去死了！还是我要再按一次 F 啊？我真的不知道，我已经好久没用这东西了。该死的神标，你让我心好累。呀哎！哦， 哦，有了 ，Shift 要按。原来如此，再让我玩一次。Shift， 原来是这样子啊。会了，会了，会了。喂，哎。好，受不了了，去死！开挂！不是，我要拿手枪。滚，滚开！靠！为什么连火花筒都要冲砍我？我也先躲到水里面避一避。哈哈，你们这样就看不到我了。我走到那边去。行嘞，行嘞，这个士兵死相真惨。哎，为什么还在后面捅我？不是任务解完成了吗？
Yanumuk awol yetel abishan, and once more you have our thanks, Edward. You are welcome here.
Thank you, sir. I'll rest here for a time before setting out, if I may. How's our child?
She is a strong woman, but not invincible.
Edward. I'm sorry for your loss.
If I'd stayed in prison, they'd have taken him from me. He'd never be alive.Maybe this is God's way of saying I'm not fit to be a mother yet. Carrying on like I do. Cursing and drinking and fighting.
You are a fighter, aye. In prison, I heard stories of the infamous Anne Bonny and Mary Read taking on the King's Navy together. Just the pair of you.
It's all true. Anne would have won that day if Jack and his lads weren't passed out in the hold from drink.Everyone's gone, aren't they? Mary, Raccoon, touch. All the rest. I miss them so. Rough as they were. Do you feel that too? All empty inside?
I do.
Devil curse me.
解锁成就，沮丧已久。啊，终于快要结局了，我们的爱德华终于学乖了。接下来就是复仇的时刻啦。
I know my targets by sight well enough.How will I find them?
We have spies and informants in every city. Visit our bureaus and the assassins there will guide you.
That fixes Torres and Rogers. But Bartholomew Roberts won't be near any city. It might take months to find him.
Or years. But you're a man of talent and quality, Captain Kenway. I believe you will find him.
And if you're at a loss,Don't be afraid to call on your quartermaster for aid.
Quartermaster! What's our present course?
Due west, Captain, if it's still Kingston we're sailing for.
It is indeed, Miss Bonnie. Call it out.
Weigh anchor and let fall the courses, lads! We're sailing for Jamaica!
How does it feel to bark so loud?
I've barked louder, and to men twice as rough.
Pending bar at the old Avery, you mean?
Among other places. And I sailed with Mary in Rackham for a time, remember?
Of course.
Mary did most of the captaining, Jack did most of the drinking.
Did Mary... Did she ever tell you who it was that fathered her child?
It was a young fella. Sailed with us on that last voyage.Poor lad was killed fighting beside us. The only man not too drunk to stand up for himself.
There was so much about her I didn't know. I called her a friend. But was I one in return?
She thought the world of you, Edward. I've no worries about that.
Well, that's good to hear.
All right, lad. Where am I to go meet time? 因为我刚刚有抢劫啊。猎船来找我们了啊！他一直跟着我们吗？目的地多远？哦，我们直接快速旅行就好了，太棒了！猎船什么的不重要，哈哈。进港喽！有人需要帮忙。
Maybe we save the king some coins and simply cut you down, maggot. Only my gorgeous gorgo will ever come to you, Gatso.
Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
他写着船员乘二，啊，我明明就只有救一个人，啊，算了，没关系。起嘞！
Captain Kenway,
you have something for me.
The present whereabouts of the Templar Woods Rogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about, from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat. Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
This is how it is. Oh?他刚刚把武器都交出来了，所以我们这个任务是不可以用那些武器的。这就是所谓的刺客风格啊，只能使用袖剑。哎，这干嘛？What the hell? 我什么都没做啊！林老师，欸，我什么都没做，我躲草丛，欸。
There is no beauty to this city. no expression of joy, no aesthetic plans. You walk your streets like animals, like cattle with no sense of decorum.
What the hell？ 为什么旁边又站一个人？他是不是都没注意到自己的士兵不见了？他没注意到。What the hell？伪装成功。
Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggiero Ferraro.
Hi, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Gentlemen,
A toast to my brief tenure as governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 of our pirates took the king's pardon and swore fealty to the crown. For all my successes, his majesty has seen fit to sack me and called me home to England. Brilliant. God bless the fucker. Therefore, hooray! Hooray for the ignoble and ignorant pricks who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
They defiled the house of guards
and walked out with the collection plate.
Savages! They even cut the dolls.
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has...
He shall be cursed who spanks his meekest member. Not so. The meeting was adjourned before the motion could be tabled.
Shove off.
Half the local businessmen simply stood up and retired. To a man.
Deal by any means. When the king hears my complaints, I'm sure he'll come to a more sensible conclusion.
What? Do I know you?
I'm just at this end, 看你装逼。你等等过来的时候，你就会死，懂吗？你要社交也只能趁现在啦。来吧，走过来吧。哎，你要走回去啊？四分之三的重建经费，这么多。
Thank you for hosting my little send-offs. I haven't been too rambunctious.
谢谢你主持我的送别会。
A little free in your speech today, but nothing to be hanged for.
Well then, how's this?Soon, all the monarchies of the world will be obsolete, and when that day comes, men like Torres and myself will reveal ourselves as the architects of their undoing.
你竟然说今天是送别会？你竟然说今天是送别会啊！我等等就先让你送别，然后再把你的同伴也跟着送别，懂吗？你早走过来这个长凳。我就杀了你，来吧。
Who is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further. We separated almost 5 years ago, and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left.
啊，这不是刚刚问过？哎，你好，新任总督你好，然后永别了。
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
Stop there, you. 别被发现啊！哈哈。哎，你觉得太寂寞？哦，船，你觉得太寂寞？再帮你找一个，去陪你的总督。
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
对啦。